Thank you, Miss Gray. You're quite a charmer.
You're welcome, Dorian.
Who are... Richard, you sly fox! I thought you were dead! I see you found a way to escape the hereafter, too. Not as well as I did, though.
True, but being a ghost has its advantages. Now I can help the younger generation.
Your daughter certainly takes after you. Anna, can you figure out who these women are and what they want from me? We have some time while the debris is being cleared.
Yes, take this. Dorian and I have some catching up to do.
Thank you.
There's something about this boarding school. Now I remember why the name Darkwood sounded so familiar. They're a family of madmen with strange powers. They can make people obey them. But what are they up to now? Here. Maybe this will help you uncover a few more family secrets.
Thank you.
It seems we can't stop the process, but maybe we can minimize the effect. There's nothing we can do about her participation in Rosette's plans, but we can at least return her to the present. You have to find a way. We can't lose anyone from the Gray family. Thank you.
What? They know about my portrait. We have to stop them.
You're too late.